It went from a fucking fish tank, and then we turned it all the way into an aquarium. We got a hallway leading back here. We haven't figured out what we wanted to do with this one yet, this hallway yet. A turtle stuck in the wall. And then we over here, we got pandas. We got a bunch of pandas in here. Yeah, pandas. And then, oh, meant to build a block. Over here, we got our observatory over in this area. A little observatory where you can go swim with the dolphins and the fishes. Let me show you guys real quick. Just swim with the dolphins and the fishies. Yeah. Alright, let me close that. Whoops. My little brother is on right now. He is AFK at the moment. But he will be on shortly. Our little fish tank turned into a big ass zoo. Fish tank into a zoo, ain't that some shit? Fix these corners real quick. Make them look a little bit better so I can walk around them. Didn't mean to do that. Whoops. All right, we gotta fix this one. Messed up just a little bit. Alrighty, there we go. That's better. Everything's set again. Thank you. Alright, now the housing. We got a waterfall running down to the fish tank. Housing number one. Room up top. Hallway, room down back here. Then we got a hallway leading to the other housing. Hallway's not finished yet. Bridge. Then we got another housing here. And this is on Amplified Worlds. Housing number one. Or housing number two, I meant. My bad. We got a pool in the backyard, nice view. Well, pool on the back patio, I should say. Yep, nice little view on the back patio. Diving board. You know how we roll up in here. Okay. That's our house, guys. We're not done with it yet. We're gonna make some more things. Figure out some more plans for our house. This is Damien and Philip's world. Beta version, yeah, the beta version of it. But we will be back with a lot more. Okay, I will be right back. Hello? You hear me? I'm recording right now. Yep. YouTube. I was showing the world our aquarium. They can hear you right now. Oh, yeah. Trying to figure out some other things to build, Bub. You got any ideas? Alright, I got an idea. I got an idea for an animal farm. You want it above ground or underground where we have our zoo? Okay, come up top real quick. Right here by your house where you have this island area, this land area, I was gonna make a farm from hair to maybe about hair. See what I mean? We can make this right here. This is where I wanted to do it. I'm just showing you. You know what I mean? Because we could take out your little hill you have right here on the side right here, and it would look better for your house too. We could take out this little hill right here till about right here. Take out this little hill right here. Yeah, I know what you're saying. You want to build? Okay, well, how about that? The animals and stuff can be down there. And then for the sunlight and shit, the farm can be up here. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. That sound like a good plan? It's been running this entire time. There's nothing I can do about it. It's hot as fuck in my room.